Heroes will be made and dreams will come true in the next 2 weeks. Who's going to capture our imagination by becoming the Cinderella of this year's big dance? Nick and I will find out starting in today's game between the Louisville Cardinals and the Louisiana Lafayette Ragin' Cajuns. Cajuns hustle for the possession and they move it up the floor.
Hey, the crowd is starting to come alive.
And in a pretty noisy way. He shoots from left of the circle. I can't believe the energy in here.
Believe it, Brad, believe it. Take some pride on the defensive end. High post screen.
Defender anticipated nicely there.
Jam City, baby. That's a rim rocker.
Number four takes the feed. Loose, but the defense got possession. Number 32 with a double pump. Number 32 from the angle. Number 32 with a tomahawk slam.
Trying to funnel him to the sideline, take him to a trap.
He makes the shot. Number 34 takes the pass. Tries to stick it. He can't get the bucket to fall. Takes the shot.
Scoop shot off the glass. Come on.
Two. Knocks it down.
That's a tough shot.
Number 34 grabs it.
Little bump.
Number two gets the pass. He gets that one to fall. Number 23 gets the ball. And he misses the shot. The point guard with the ball. Goes up for two. Not this time. The move to the lane. Number 32 draws the personal. He goes to the free throw line. Makes the first. Second one, no good. No good. Number four with a one-handed jam. And now they'll bring it up. Number 32 is pounded on his way up. He'll go to the line. First shot is no good. Second one is good. Pulls the trigger.
Another brick, baby. Building a new arena.
Puts up the shot. That one's off. He fires away.
Gotta think right now. Gotta focus defensively.
Number 32 with the tray. To get it to the inside. Let's her rip. And he can't hit the shot. They'll work it around the arc.
Set that screen away.
Three-pointer. Makes the shot. Fires away. Nice shot. Takes the pass in the paint.
They stripped him in a basketball. Got a little too fancy. Too much mustard there, baby.
For the deuce. Number 42 makes the finger roll. Outside the arc's going to take the three. Bounces off. Good quickness there by the defender. Number 52 takes it away. He misses it. Strips the ball. For two. Number 34 makes the finger roll off the window.
Pass. Get that sucker out of the game, man.
Number 52 with the block. Attempts a two. Off target.
Oh, what a strip, Red.
He makes a strong move to the rack. Number two with a one-handed slam.
Block shot usually creates momentum and opportunities.
Number 32 with a tomahawk. Momentary look from three-point land.
Oh, poor job. Poor job offensively. If I'm coaching, he's sitting next to me as an assistant coach. He's pounding the ball to the deck. Where's he going? He missed the easy bucket inside off the screen.
He lets it go. Number 32 makes the lay-in. Launches away. He doesn't get the hoop. The Ragin' Cajuns have 10 rebounds. With the shot. Drains the shot. Buries it. And now going the other way. Shoots it. You betcha. That is a dagger in the heart, that shot, Dick.
Hey, they lost focus here. They need a timeout to regroup, Rod.
For the basket. Off the mark. Tries the shot. Gets it to go. Little bump there. No foul. Can't get it to go. Kicks it out. Buries it home. It's tipped. Puts it up. Oh, yes. Number 42 fakes the shot. Got the high pick. On the shot clock. He missed.
Step out on that screener.
Looks at a three. Great shot. Shot clock is dead. Stop and pop. No good from the field. Dick, these guys are simply eating up all the rebounds.
Hey, Brad, and most of them are coming right from under the rim.
He intercepts it. At the half, the Cardinals are up by 15. This has been a good one so far, folks. Nick, what's your take as the highlight of the half?
We saw big-time dunks in the first half. I hope we see more from the high-risers come the second half, baby.
The teams are just about ready to start the second half, Dick. Let's see how this one unfolds. There's the pick on the drive. That was nice. The Raging Cajuns trail by 17. Now they run the other way. Number four takes the pass in the paint. He gets it to go. Blocked! Nice job defensively. Number two gets the rejection. Gets it to go. with the fake. This defense isn't yielding an inch.
Hey, the offense looks very timid, Brad.
We'll take the shot. Makes it. He fires it up. Comes up with it.
Nobody getting back, Brad. Where's the defense? We gotta roll that one back.
With the free one. He gets it to go.
Pressure on a defense.
Number four makes a great move to draw the foul at the foul line. He misses the first. Second shot is no good. With a two-pointer. There was no doubt about that one.
They scored 9 in a row.
Drains it. Number two with a huge jam. Tries the two-pointer.
He kept his dribble and ran the defender right off the screen for a beautiful jump shot, Brad.
Number 32 draws the personal. He'll visit the charity stripe. Hits the first. Hits that one. Trying to feed the low block.
A lot of good things happen when you bring the ball down to the inside.
He strokes it. Number 32 off the glass. Steals the ball. Number 4 is pounded on his way up. He goes to the line. He gets it to go. Terrible free throw. They're not getting it done from the free throw line tonight, Dick.
It always seems like these close games, Brad, come down to free throw shooting. Let's see how this poor display affects them.
Ball launches away.
Hey, tell me, we got a replay ready for that one, Brad?
Trying to feed inside. Launches. He banks it. Point guard in the paint. jumps in. That comes off. Might have been some contact on the shot. Number 32 with a tomahawk jam.
A little shake of Baker to use that high post screen.
He nails the shot. In.
I need to see that again, Brad. I got back really well defensively. Did a good job centering the basketball.
Knocks it down.
Trying to go inside.
He'll shoot. Tickles a twine. From the top of the key.
Nope. On a hustle. Leaving an opportunity for the second shot.
Drains it.
The drive.
Number 52 with a rejection. We'll let her rip. Got it. We have definitely got a blowout here, Dick.
I must say, I'm a little surprised at how this one's turning out. I definitely didn't expect this.
Dumps it in. He lets it fly. It's no good. He drives to the hoop. Number 23 makes a great move to draw the foul. With the pair. Misses the first shot. Dick, this team is having some serious problems at the free throw line.
And it's a collective effort by all of them tonight.
He missed it. Number 52 goes for the deep one. He forces another bad shot.
That is not how you win ball games, Mr. Nestler.
Number 32 gets up to make the block. He shoots it. Scorches the net.
What a nice drive to the goal.
Got a nice shot fake. With a deep two. Five on the shot clock. He shoots it. Tough adjustment for the score. Puts it up, looking for contact. Attempts the shot. He gets the bucket. Out of the air. And now, coming the other way, lays it up. Number 32 gets the rejection. He pump fakes. Number two picks up the foul. Number 32 goes to the line. Nope. Free throw is good. Fall. The shot's off target. Number 32 draws the personal. That bucket counts, and he'll go to the line.
Hey, excellent job there, drawing the foul and finishing the hoop.
He goes to the line, shooting one. Dashed it in.
Hey, the defense is doing a great job of denying any shot opportunities off those screens.
Stolen. Number 52 handles the feed. Louisville opened the tournament with an impressive first round victory.
Winning that game was so important. A big first win not only keeps the team's championship hopes alive, but does wonders to calm these kids' nerves entering the second round.